back to Wines du Jour. We're here at Roy's Hawaiian Restaurant in Summerlin. And I might tell you this right up front. There are two Roy's Hawaiian restaurants in the Las Vegas area. One is on the more of the eastern side. And the one that we're at this evening, and actually my favorite of the two, maybe I shouldn't say that, but my favorite of the two are in Summerlin. Summerlin is a beautiful area in Las Vegas, northwest, if you will, from downtown. I want you to meet and listen to the information that my friend TJ Seeger has. TJ has invited us to come to his restaurant this evening, and he's got the chef putting some food together, and we're going to do it. And I want to say, first of all, thank you very much, TJ, for allowing us to come. Again, we appreciate that.
Absolutely.
And secondly, yeah.
Thank you.
And secondly, I don't think I've ever asked you this on air, but I'm going to ask you, how did you decide that you wanted to be in the food business as a profession? And when was that? When you were 10 or 20 or when?
I think I realized it in college when I finally realized it. I was at my sophomore year at Purdue, and my girlfriend was in restaurant management. So I had always been in restaurants. My grandmother still waits tables in my hometown of Crown Point, Indiana. She's 78, and we can't pull her away from the job. So
there you go.
I always felt comfortable in restaurants, you know, going to visit grandma in the restaurant. I always got that feeling of comfort. And so I think later in life, I just realized that's where I wanted to be. And I've been in restaurants ever since, and been with Roy's for about 5 years. Been to California, Arizona, now Nevada. And I love it here in Summerlin for sure.
Yeah, Summerlin is a neat area, isn't it?
It is. It's beautiful.
You know, what is your favorite item on the menu? Because you didn't start out eating Hawaiian cuisine when you were growing up in
right.
America.
No.
What are the types of things that you like that are from Hawaii specifically?
With our menu, it's so diverse with the Pacific Rim influence. The first thing I was drawn to was the miso-yaki butterfish. I always tell people it's like dessert and dinner all at once. Basically, I take a piece of black Alaskan cod, marinate it for 48 hours in a miso-yaki sauce, which has sake, soy, marin, and sugar. It's a wonderful dish. It just melts in your mouth, served with bok choy and white rice. So when I had that meal, I didn't know that existed because being from Indiana, wheat, corn, and mashed potatoes, and
right,
steak.
Yeah.
And then I flew my grandmother out to Arizona at the Roy's I was at, and she had the butterfish, and she said she couldn't believe she had to wait 75 years to have the best dish she's ever had.
So, that's
yeah,
good.
It's great.
But butterfish is a great item to get out of the water and put on the grill or put it in the oven. Poach it even. I guess you can do that. I don't know anybody that probably does, but you could. But normally you would grill it or fry it, if you will. And then marinating it first is probably the answer. Could tell us again the three or four items that are in your marinade.
Yeah, it's a miso yaki sauce. It has sake, soy, marin, and sugar. And basically it gets a nice caramelization around it. So when we finish it off, under the fire, it gets a real nice caramelization on it, and then the middle is just real tender and just flakes apart. It's a beautiful, beautiful
yeah.
dish.
And the flavor, of course, with that marinade is always a good thing.
Yeah.
But just even without the marinade, this is a very tasty fish.
Yes.
It's got a good flavor, and the texture is very good. Now, tonight we're going to pair with the poke that the chef has put together, the plum wine. That's the first wine that we're going to taste. Everybody here has had an opportunity to taste it. It needs to be chilled, obviously. It has a very sweet taste. It's used mainly as an aperitif, which would be another word for before dinner drink, or it could be used as a dessert wine, served very nice with pound cake or something, angel food cake, something, fresh fruit, that type of thing. So fruit prize, chicken salad, teriyaki, sushi, cheesecake, chocolate pudding are all items that go with this plum wine. And yes, the price is reasonable. This is about $9 a bottle. So, you know, having it around, if you have some friends come over unexpected and you want to give them a little something to drink before you start serving food, this might be something to consider that's a little bit different. On the other hand, if you're going to have that situation and you have some Riesling at home, that would be another good choice to offer your guests that way. Riesling is very light. It's a wine that Americans don't seem to drink an awful lot of, but everywhere else in the world, that's the first thing they think about when they're going to have an aperitif is a Riesling. It's kind of unusual. The Americans have their own little tastes, you know. It's like we just came back from Italy about a week and a half ago, and the funny thing is, the group that we took over there with us, one of them said, is there any place we can go tonight for dinner where they have spaghetti and meatballs? And I said, yeah, got to go back to the United States, because spaghetti and meatballs are not Italian. They have meatballs and they have spaghetti, but they don't serve spaghetti and meatballs together. That's an American concept. Anyway, we got to go to a break. Chiche, thank you very much for spending the time with us this evening. Thanks again for letting us come to your restaurant and taste some of the food as well. We've got to go to a break. We'll be back coast to coast and around the world on the internet when we return right here at Roy's Hawaiian Restaurant in Summerlin, Nevada. Where did I get that? Good night, everybody.
Switch to DirecTV today and get a free upgrade to the all-new Genie, our most advanced HD DVR ever. Genie serves your entire home with just one receiver, allows you to record any five shows at once, and gives you up to three times more HD recording capacity than cable. Order now and lock in your savings for 2 years. Other packages start at just $29.99 a month. So get all your TV wishes granted. Switch to DirecTV and get your free upgrade to Genie today.